objective is disruptive and the brand name is think out of the box and be creative.
The organizer ULTS and ULCCS, who are the future of our world, to engage in an ecosystem where there are a lot of senior people, the real cooperators, the educators, the future technologists coming together to do the hackathon.
First time in India, a hackathon to solve the problems of the cooperative sector. Coopathon, the cooperative hackathon, initiated by Uralungal Labour Contract Cooperative Society ITWing ULTS, together with Kerala Startup Mission, International Cooperative Alliance Asia Pacific, and IIM Kozhikode.
So I think the young generation can join to support cooperatives in this way. It will be really interesting.
The problem solving in the cooperative sector, because of unique characteristic, you cannot mechanically use standard packages. The Coopathon, which is being organized here, would definitely be a major step towards linking the cooperative sector to information technology.
We believe that the future of the startups lies in development of socially relevant startups which addresses the problem, and Coopathon is one of the first hackathon being done in that process.
Namukku IT megalayilayalum allengile construction megalayilayalum pudhiya pudhiya technology allengile talent ulla pillarkku pala idea undavum appo avare ideas namukku engane gunagaramayi cheyyunnathana namukku adana nammal hackathon.
It has been a unique experiment. Rather, for the first time in my life, I have seen like that. Very good way to get young people engaged. We are talking about technology, we are talking about young people, and we are talking about cooperatives. So it's an intersection of all three which we are aspiring to do.
Brilliant young minds working towards technological advancement in cooperative sector.
It was a great exchange of words, a great exchange of ideas. So I hope ULCCS will continue to organize such kind of international conferences.
We are here trying to see how youth, cooperatives and technology can be interlinked at what's called the Cooperative Hackathon, Coopathon 2018.
In Malaysia, we don't talk about much on social and also labor worker co-op. So this is an eye-opening experience.
It was a new perspective for us to think about hacking and technology from the cooperative perspective.
To solve problems relating to the general public, which could be solved in a cooperative sector with a greater participation from the beneficiaries.
Engane adutha oru positive end aayittu kondu povan pattu oru ningal industry level illa onnu connect cheythu kodukkanum adodoppam technology level mentoring kodukkanum avarku oru support kodukkanum nammal aarojikkunnathu.
We are having a vast diversity of people who actually wanted to solve or get involved to the cooperative sector.
We basically aligned with the 2030 goal of United Nations, wherein United Nations has got 17 sustainable development goals. Among that, 4 were very specific to cooperative sector.
All the efforts of all the volunteers, all the organizers, it has become a huge success.